SEPTA Transit Police are looking for the man on your screen. They say he's suspected of arson at two train stations on the Broad Street line happening last night. Those stations are the Susquehanna Dauphin and the Ellsworth Federal stations. No injuries were reported. If you recognize him, SEPTA Police would like to hear from you.